Hello students, you all might have got the notice for uploading your certificates which you have got during this lockdown. I'm very happy that you all are attending various webinars, conferences and also participating in various quizzes. Okay, so it's time to upload your certificates, okay, so that you can get credits of those. Okay, so you have to upload it on your Google Classroom. You have already got the particular link for that and all the instruction was also provided, but still many of you were not able to do it correctly. So I am making this video to make you understand how exactly you have to do that. Okay, so first of all, you have to, even if you are using your phone, then also you can do all this process similarly. Okay, I'm showing it on the laptop, on my laptop. So if you're using a phone, the steps will remain same. Okay, the first is you have to go to your Google Chrome or your browser, whichever is you're using, and you have to open the classroom. Okay, so I'll type here classroom.google.com. classroom is getting opened. Before doing it, that you have to log in to your account on which you have your classroom. Okay, now if you have downloaded the classroom application in your Android or your iPhone, then you don't have to go to this process. You can directly open that particular application. If you have not logged in, you have to log in. Okay, once you are logged in, this particular class is visible. So this is actually a different class. You can just you will here you can see your own class. Okay, so once I click on open it, it's getting opened. And you can see over here on May 22nd, you have got this assignment for uploading your certificates. Okay, so if I go to classwork, I can see that in detail. This particular tab is going to show me all the assignments jo mujhe mila hai, and stream will show also the messages, etc. Okay, so this is going to be the upload your certificate assignment. I click on it, I can see lot of instructions which need to be followed. Now understanding this in particular written manner is not so easy. Okay, so I am making this video. Okay, if you have not understood how exactly you have to do this, just watch this video. Okay, so you will just click to view assignment. Okay, so aapke sare assignments you can see over here, the step which you have to follow. So I will go step by step and show you how exactly you are going to do this. Okay, so first step is, before starting, you save all your certificates in your phone or in your PC. Yes, this is the most important step. So you cannot just sit on, you have to take some time and you have to download. You have got few of your certificates in your Gmail, few they have sent you in your WhatsApp group, some in your Telegram group, right? So first gather all those certificates. You might have got in different versions. You could have got in PDF, some might be in JPG, no problem. Whatever the version, we can upload here, okay? But first you have to save all those certificates in your laptop or in your computer or in your phone, okay? So like I am having a folder here, wherein the folder name certificates is there. I have saved all my certificates under different folders. Like there are some conference certificates, there are some quiz webinar certificates, some workshop certificates, okay? I have saved like this. So basically you can do this, it is easy for you, okay? So once you know this, we'll go forward. Go to Google Drive and log in with your Gmail account. So Google Drive mein kaise jana hai? If you're using your phone, you can go to your Google Drive application. Otherwise, from if you're using your PC, from here directly, if you see this grid, you can directly open it. You can see there Google Drive. Just click on it, it will be opened in the new tab. Okay, my Google Drive is getting opening. Once it is getting opened, first I have to do is I have to create a new folder. Okay, so we will go back here. So it said click on the plus sign at the bottom of right and select the create new folder. Now this plus sign at the bottom is for your phone, but if you are using laptop, aapko kaise karna hai? You can see on the upper left side, you can see a plus sign with new. Click on that new, click on folder. You are going to create a new folder. Now what is the name you have to give? Again, we will go to this point. Rename the folder in this format, name and roll number. So aapko kya likhna hai? You have to write your name and if you have written roll number. For example, if this is particular my name and my particular roll number, just copy this, but ensure that you will do this for your own नेम, ओके, डोंट राइट योर नेम ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स, राइट योर ओन नेम. आपका नाम, पूरा नाम, फर्स्ट नेम, लास्ट नेम, पुट एन अंडरस्कोर, राइट योर FMI, TMI, SMI एंड देन योर फुल रोल नंबर. आफ्टर दिस क्लिक ऑन क्रिएट. सो विद इन फ्यू सेकेंड्स यू कैन सी हियर ऑन द फोल्डर सेक्शन द फोल्डर विच आर रिक्वायर्ड इज क्रिएटेड. आई क्लिक ऑन दैट, ओपन दैट फोल्डर पर डबल क्लिकिंग, और इफ यू आर यूजिंग अ फोन जस्ट क्लिक ऑन इट, योर फोल्डर विल बी ओपन्ड. नाउ दिस फोल्डर इज एम्प्टी. Now what you're going to do, we'll go to the next step. What the next step says, press plus button and add folders of name, webinar, quiz, competition, courses, conference, etc. one by one. So now, आपका जो folder आपने अभी यहाँ पर बनाया है, in that folder, you're going to add many more folders. Like for example, create one, again create one folder and this folder's name will be quiz. I'll create it. Yes, it's created. I'll add one more folder with the name webinar. Okay, done. Another folder I will add, what else we do, we will undergo some workshop. So it depends on you. If you have attended workshop, then add workshops particular. If you have not attended any workshop, then no problem, you can skip it. Okay, you can go for, you have attended some competitions, most of you are attending competitions, right? Okay, so you can also add a folder for competition. And what else we can add? You can add courses. Yes, of course, most of you are doing few courses. So, we'll add that courses. Create. Okay. So, now I've created almost 5 folders. Now, this folder will depend on yourself. If you not attended any courses, there is no need to add this courses folder. Okay. Fine. So, now once my folders are ready, now I have to open each of the folder and upload the certificates which I'm having with me. Okay, so what is the next step? You have to upload your certificate in a suitable folder. So I'll just open the quiz folder. Okay, now in this quiz folder I'm going to upload the certificate of the quizzes which I've attempted. Most of you have attempted a quiz on corona and COVID-19 awareness. Some of you have attempted some other quiz. There were some technology day was celebrated, nurses day was celebrated, English quizzes, vocabulary quiz was there, some quiz on movies, most of the quiz were there, right? So whatever quiz you have attempted, you have got a certificate, you can upload in this folder. How to upload? Click on this new. In your phone, you have to click on the plus at the bottom right. And now instead of folder, you are going to press on file upload, because now you are going to upload a file. Okay, so once this particular opens up, I'll just going to open the location where I have saved all my certificates. Okay, so there is a certificate folder. Okay, in certificate folder, I have a quiz folder is ready. So it's so easy now because I know that it's all our quiz certificates. I will select all of them and open. See, it's getting uploaded one by one. So it will not really take much time, and see, within a fraction of second all my certificates of quiz have already been uploaded. Let's move ahead, go back and let me do some webinar. I have attempted webinars, you also attempted, right? So upload those certificates, file upload. Okay, this is my certificates, my webinars. Okay, there are quite a few. I'll just upload a few to show you right now. Because you can upload all your certificates over here. Okay, yes, so likewise I'm uploading here 4. You can upload all your certificates. Okay, so my certificates are ready. Similarly, upload your courses certificate, workshop certificates. What all certificates are there with you now, all should be uploaded. Okay, but I can understand that there are some certificates which you have not received yet. Now what to do? No need to worry, once you receive, upload. Okay, you can upload it anytime. It is not like that you have submitted the assignment, now we cannot upload. No, you can upload your certificate at any time. Okay, so my uploading work is done. Now what a mistake most of you are doing is, you are uploading your certificates here. See, if you see your assignment in your Google Classroom, here you have add or create, and you are uploading your files, you are uploading certificates here. Students, don't upload your certificates here. Okay, we don't want your certificates in this manner. You have to upload certificates in your Google Drive folder with your name and roll number only. Got it? Fine. Now let's move ahead. We have uploaded certificate. Now let's go to the point number 8. Now how to share the folder with us? okay, so uploading is done, it is now with you, but how you're going to share with us, watch out. Just go back to your Google Drive, see that folder, okay. In your phone, once you click on that folder, you can see three dots near that folder. If you are using your laptop, then you can see three dots here, okay. So click on the three dots. What do you have to do? Okay, so you have three dots in your phone. Once you click on it, there will be a link like this. Okay, there will be an option. See, it is written over here. Click on link sharing and switch it on, and then copy the link. Okay, so in phone, it is directly over here, link. Once you click on the link, you can just click link sharing on, and then this is the link. Click on that link, control C, you can copy it. And now, if you are using phone, you can directly in this three dots, you can see the link option, link sharing on. Then again, you will see an option, copy link, copy that link. Easy enough. So now my link is copied. Otherwise, I can right click and copy here. Now, I have to go to my upload certificate. This is my Google Classroom. And here, now the work of this comes here. Okay, here there is an option called as add or create. Here you'll press it. You have to now add that link. Don't add the file. Again, repeat, don't add your certificate file. We just need your link. Okay, click on the link. And now, the link which you have to paste it. Right click, paste, or you can go for control V and then add link. So now the link is getting uploaded, as you can see here. Within a fraction of second, the link is uploaded. Now, what is the meaning of uploading the link? It means that jo folder aapke Google Drive mein hai, wo, that particular folder you have sharing with your teachers. Okay, so when you will get that link, when we'll open that link, we can see the folder in your and all the certificates inside that. Now don't worry, we cannot see other documents, we can only see this folder you are sharing. Okay, once it is done, I have to know the option called as turn in appears. You have to click on that turn in. It is asking you there is one attachment, and again click on turn in, and within the fraction of second aapka assignment submit ho jata hai. That is all you need to do. I hope after this video you are understood how exactly you are going to do this. Okay, now if you think that mistakenly you have uploaded something else here, aapne galti se kuch aur upload kar liya hai, ya fir aapne yahan pe files upload kar liya hai, now what to do? No need to worry, Google Classroom has such a versatile options. It understands us. Okay, there is an option over here called as unsubmit. So once you submit your assignment, you can see this option. Unsubmit means what? If you don't want to submit, or you want to take that assignment which you submitted back, then you have to click on unsubmit. Once I click on unsubmit, what it's asking me? Unsubmit to add or change attachments. It is telling you can click on unsubmit if you want to add something else or if you want to change something. And one more thing it is telling us, don't forget to resubmit once you are done. Okay, so unsubmit kar liya aur fir due date se pehle submit karne bhool gaya, don't do that. Okay, but right now I have done some mistake, I have not okay, I'll go and click unsubmit. Okay, but again, when you are submitting again, it's asking, see, you have to submit this file, then if you submit this file, you can again click turn in, or you can click this cross button and again submit something else. Okay, so right now I am clicking it turn in, I am submitting this. Okay, so my assignment is submitted. Now if today after submitting my assignment, if I get some new certificates, how to upload them? Same, go to your Google Drive, open your file, this particular file. If you have got one new certificate for competition, click on it, click on new and file upload, and then you can upload that particular participation certificate, whatever you have got. This is a real time. Okay, real time. So if you but one thing you need to understand is, you when you come back here, this particular folder and this link sharing, never turn off the link sharing until and unless you will get your last certificate. Okay, because if you turn off the link sharing, what will happen? The new certificates you're uploading will not able to get it. Okay, so you will not able to credit on base of a new certificate. Okay, so don't switch off the link sharing until and unless you are getting all the certificates done. But write down, I believe that in lockdown times you are going to do more courses, you are going to get more certificates. So right now you don't have to switch this link sharing off. Okay, hope you have understood this particular way to complete your assignments, and I request everybody to upload this quickly as possible. You can upload new certificates as and when you receive them. Okay.